As Cruces police bust a woman and her boyfriend after officers say they found a severely disabled 8-year-old girl living in a box. Not a small room the size of a box, but an actual box.
Cindy Patriarchius and her boyfriend Edmund Gonzalez are still locked up tonight inside the Doñana County Detention Center. Police say Friday inside this home they found an 8-year-old girl who Cindy is trying to adopt inside a wooden cage. The homemade box was only 5 feet long, about 4 feet tall, and 2.5 feet wide, and the house was dark. Police were called to the home by Patriarchius' ex-husband after seeing his 3 kids at a school function, but the 8-year-old wasn't there. So officers went to the home and waited for Cindy to come back. When she did, police found the girl. They let her out, and she was immediately looked at by medical personnel. Somehow, they say, she did not appear to have any physical injuries.
Both suspects are charged with child abuse and are being held on $25,000 cash-only bond.